السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear brothers and sisters of the Delaware Muslim community, the greater Delaware Muslim community, it's my pleasure, but also I feel a duty to speak with you in reference to the need that we have for raising funds that are necessary to give stability and growth to a segment of our Muslim community that has shown a great forward motion and forward thinking on making sure we have a future for the generations of Muslim to come. And I'm referring to the project, the property project of Tarabiyah School and Masjid Isa ibn Maryam and the greater Muslim community. Together we need to work to make sure that the money that needs to be raised to get this property that is right now have the school, the masjid, and additional buildings that are needed to be built on this property put in place, and you have to have the property. Without the property, then we have no stability for our community. I believe that those that are working with this community are doing their utmost to make sure you understand they're not asking for money to put into a pet project. They're not asking for money to be put in to run a school. They're not asking for money to buy uniforms for a school or anything of that nature. They're talking about getting real property that becomes a real asset for a real community that needs to grow. I'm sure you realize that every day more and more Muslims are moving into Delaware and into this specific area of Delaware. We have to make sure that there is room and there is a growth that's there for all of the Muslims that come to feel welcome and feel that they have a place to make a home and to grow a home. So I'm asking you to reach deep. I understand that sometimes it's painful to have to reach deep and pull out funds that are going to be for the future, because sometimes we can't see what those funds will do now. But I'm telling you, and I'm sure anybody else connected with this project would tell you, that it is necessary for us to stabilize our future, the future for our children, and the future of communities of Muslim to come into our area. Thank you. Join with me and make this project a reality. We need $99,000 more to get to our goal of $350,000, and I think there should be no problem for us to achieve that. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.